Servant. Tamamo no Mai. Class. Caster. A shrine maiden who wanted nothing more but to be a good wife. She served Emperor Toba at the end of the Heian period, and was known as the most beautiful woman of her day. Some say that she's actually the nine-tailed demon fox in disguise. Well, a lot happened, and she was chased from the palace, then gave herself up to humans and stuff. Mikon!